Got something new for you.
So I kind of inspired a cult? And not the fun
ask you for autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady. I do it myself, but I'm kind of worried they'd freak out. Ever faked your own death? Tricky stuff. Did it a couple years back to throw Hyperion off my trail, but apparently some bandit's been spying on him. He's gonna tell Hyperion what he knows, unless you take him out first.
That was enjoyable! There's pros and cons to each.
Confirmed dead after the liberation of New Haven. We will need to listen to your footage before payment can be processed. Leave the echoes in the attached dead drop locations.
Find those echoes, Killer. If Hyperion finds out I'm alive and working with the Crimson Raiders, it could be New Haven all over again.
I like this place.
I liquefied a guy.
Come again?
I was out hunting, and I found some of that iridium stuff, and one of those weird worshiper guys sees me, and I chase him down and grab him, and he just...
Liquefied?
It was awesome. I don't know if it's because of the vault opening, or being a siren, or both, but this iridium stuff is the tits.
You look really pale.
Yeah, I passed out a few times, but this could be huge.
Okay, but why not just send an echo? Why call me out here and increase the risk of Hyperion finding out you're still working with the Crimson Raiders?
Because you... How are you doing?
I think I'm gonna leave now.
Okay. Jack just left him for...
Thank you.
Thanks. The less Hyperion knows about me, the better. You didn't, listen to those echoes, right?
I am Incinerator Clayton, and you, I witnessed you
enter the lair of the Firehawk and return unharmed. If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the Eternal Flame. Then collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh. Burning people alive is mildly shady, but... cultists sound like they want it, which is weird. Do what he asks, I guess.
Just like that!
You won't be able to just...
than a handful of ashes. Nothing! Nothing at all!
Tips on their scalp! Leave us alone!
That is enough, my young torch. I can feel the Firehawk smiling upon us. Return the ashes to me!
These children now know unfortunate news, Torch.
There are idolaters among us. Children who have betrayed their one true mother, the Firehawk. They follow a heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore you, destroy this pretender and all those who follow him!
Who cares if they worship somebody else? Look, just play along. Clayton needs to trust you completely. If they've been doing anything that we need to stop, that's the only way you'll hear about it.
Flavor me fancy, buddy! You put the pants in pants!
Gotcha!
The false idol is no more! I can feel the Firehawk smiling down on us! Can't you, young Torch?
As weird as this cult is, I gotta admit, seeing them kill that false god for me was... These people are weird, but they only seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch! But the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded
another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as Matchstick. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there.
You were the lead of my prank show!
Captain!
Just sitting around burning one another for giggles, maybe we don't have to worry about them. That'd be nice. Get to the incinerator console and give him what he wants, I guess. That was kind of weird.
Thank you, Torch. We shall... It is time... for the Enkindling Guild. Time to sacrifice heathens to our Blazing Mother!
Clayton said the Enkindling? That could be very bad. Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep...
You have done so well, Torch. Once the enkindling is complete, we shall all receive our reward in the Firehawk's toasty bosom. The preparations are complete! Return to me and let the human sacrifice commence!
Okay, that sounds pretty evil. Just head to this enkindling thing. If things get creepy, I'll make an appearance. Be careful.
Welcome to Alpha!
Friggin' cults.
We're gonna lose this war. I know it.
Look at all that here!
Looking at me! Huh? Don't run!
Oh, you're a hero!
Another present for my sweet, sweet lady. Come, be my garden, my gestational soils.
Another wench?
Thank you.
satisfy me. Welcome to die. I am great.
Another story. Descend to the cages, Adam. I can see you. You're in it here. Get back. Follow me, dearest. What's the cleric? Tell the doctor. Now he's fucking and fucking it out of my ear. Don't you know that
What? I can see.
Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Off the Echo for hours, thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Guy. Stuff. Stuff.
Got a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to. instruct one of those bandit-looking things from any of my brother's catch rides. Come back and see me sometime, you sumbitch. Be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
That one's my favorite. Hot!
That one's looking good.
Explosions, theft, and interior design.
Hell of a day.